Once upon a time, there's a gingerbread boy who is baked with by a grandpa and a grandma. Once he was got out of the oven, he ran away out of the house. The grandpa and grandma said, "Come back. We're going to eat you." And they ran after him once he was gone from the house. Other people saw him, and also he went to a river, and a fox was there, and the fox was pleasured to take him to the other side, and then once he was on the other side, the fox stopped for a second, and then once the fox flipped up, the gingerbread man didn't see it, so he ate him. The people were sad. And then the grandpa and grandma were sad too.
What's
that?
Shh. So we're listening to Aiden.
And then the end of the gingerbread man of the story.
Yay! Good.